Hi, I'm Cady Coleman, NASA astronaut Expedition 27. This is my crewmate,
Paolo, Nespoli.
We're here to do some science experiments today for the kids in microG and specifically for some really interesting sixth graders at Potlatch Elementary School in Potlatch, Idaho. And today's experiment is called Pepper Oil Surprise. So our job is to look at what happens to things that don't mix on the ground and see whether they mix up in space or how they behave in space. And so the students at Potlatch took oil and water and put them each in a bag. And what they found was that the oil and the water separated after just a small amount of time. And what we're going to do is see what happens up here in space. So the first thing is to be able to collect our 15 mils of water that that we need in our bag. I'm going to go ahead and just use an approximate amount of water here. Right about there. Okay. So here's our water. So I've got another syringe and we want 5 mils, which is going to be halfway on this syringe here, 2, 4, 5, and the bag of pepper oil. And now it is going to go in our bag. Ready? There we go. Now, according to the procedure, we're going to shake this for 15 seconds. Now, on the Earth, I think I have to look back at the procedure, but I think it took about 45 seconds or so. We'll see how long it took theirs on the Earth back in Idaho at Potlatch Elementary School to separate. But this just doesn't seem to be changing. So the oil and the water go to one side. Or go to all the sides because they're just separating out. So let's bring it up to the light and see if it looks any different. So no matter what I do up here, I can't seem to quite get these to separate. So pretty different than down on the ground. Down on the ground, we know that oil and water would separate right away. But up here in space, they are really together. And understanding how things separate or don't separate is really important for a lot of processes down on the Earth. So this was really fun for us here on the space station. Paolo and I liked collecting the supplies that the kids came up with from the International Space Station. I'd like to say thank you very much to the kids at Potlatch Elementary School. I thought your experiment was great and interesting. It made me think a lot, and I enjoyed doing it, and I am looking forward to what other kinds of ideas you come up with next.